Hey, Jess. I missed you. Can we go somewhere else to talk alone?
No.
I came back for you. It's the only reason why I'm here. If you want me to stay, I promise you I'm here for good. Look, if you want me to go, I'll go. Forever this time.
You said that before.
I tried to go away. I tried to forget about you. I tried so fucking hard, but I can't stop thinking about you.
Yeah, I think about you too. And I wish you were dead.
I'm sorry.
Hey. You guys look good.
Thanks. Yeah, I bedazzled the cane, so. Didn't really.
Well, if we have to do this, let's do it.
Okay.
All right.
You ready?
Yep.
All right.
No, I don't. Everything that happened, I never thought that was the way to go.
I've had some shitty days. But I always wanted to live.
Yeah.
I wanted to be alive.
I know.
She wasn't strong enough to tell her story, and that's not her fault.
I know.
If she says it out loud, if she points at him and says, he did this, her whole world comes crashing down.
Hasn't your whole world come crashing down? I wish I could fix this, Jess. I would do anything to take everything you've been through and put it on me.
You can't.
No, I can't. But you can let me point at him and say he did this.
She'd probably make you interpret some weird painting.
Yeah, who picks the paintings?
No, dude!
Oh, oh my God, you're crushing me!
Yeah, you're like down to nothing. We gotta get you on a program.
Okay, sure.
How the fuck did Bryce only get 3 months and you got 6? Aren't you pissed?
I guess I just wasn't surprised.
I'm good.